What is your names?
My name is Nicholas Bohack.
I'm David.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I think I'm going to make a homemade card for mi madre and get a few other gifts, such as flowers and other minor things that all count.
I was going to get a card for her and buy her flowers.
What have you done in the past that your mother has appreciated on Mother's Day?
Hugs.
Flowers.
Making my own cards. You gotta make your own cards, man. Those things, those are from the heart. They ain't something that costs $3 at Walmart.
What is your name?
Dale Shelburne.
What do you have planned this Sunday?
I'm probably just gonna try to make my mom really happy.
What have you done in the past that your mother has appreciated for Mother's Day?
When I was a kid, I used to bring arts and crafts projects from school home. My mom always really appreciated that.
Does she still have them?
Most of them, yeah, if not all of them.
What is your name?
Alex Davis.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm gonna go visit my mom and cook her dinner.
All right. Is there anything in the past that you've done on Mother's Day that she was happy about or anything like that?
I cleaned my room in the house for her.
What is your name?
Austin Utter.
What do you have planned for this Sunday?
I'm gonna plant flowers for my mother.
What have you done in the past that your mother was appreciated for?
One year I told my mom that the gift was in the mail. It was actually at Walmart and I needed to go find it and pick it out. She wasn't too happy about that, but she's lucky she got it.
What is your name?
Kaylin Lane.
What do you have planned this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm just not gonna bother her all Sunday.
What have you done in the past that your mother has appreciated on Mother's Day?
I made her breakfast in bed.
What is your name?
Matthew Miller.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm going on a camping trip.
All right, so what have you done in the past for Mother's Day that Mother really liked you?
Helped around with yard work and cleaned up the garden for the new season.
What are your names?
My name's Noah Roberts and I'm a senior.
My name's Adam Scheidler and I'm a freshman.
What do you have planned this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I think I'll probably get my mom some flowers and maybe make her a nice dinner.
I also think I'll probably get my mom flowers and I'm gonna get her a necklace.
What have you done in the past on Mother's Day that your mother has appreciated?
I think I pretty much do the same thing every year, get some flowers, make some kind of food or something for her.
In the past, I have got flowers from my mom and we stayed one time and baked cookies.
So. What is your name?
Josh Mitchell.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm gonna leave her alone.
Not doing anything?
No.
What have you done in the past for Mother's Day that your mother appreciated?
Left her alone.
What are your names?
My name's Austin Foster.
And my name's Braxton Woodcox.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm probably gonna buy her some flowers and give her a hug.
Well, I'm gonna buy my mom a card from probably Walmart and then we're gonna go out for dinner later that night.
What have you done in the past that your mother has appreciated on Mother's Day?
I do what she asks most of the time on Mother's Day.
Well, one time we went shopping at a mall and let her spend about $1,000 for whatever she wanted.
What is your name?
Carly Schaefer.
What do you have planned this Sunday?
My mom's going on a vacay for the weekend. So when she gets back, I'm gonna help her do whatever she needs help with.
What have you done in the past on Mother's Day your mother has appreciated?
We had a surprise cookout.
What is your name?
Mason Brady.
What do you have planned for this Sunday for Mother's Day?
I'm going to wake up early and I'm going to make my mom some breakfast. And then when she wakes up, I'm going to give her my present that I bought for her. It's a surprise.
Okay. What have you done in the past on Mother's Day?
One Mother's Day, she acted happy at the time, but I bought my mom a pair of Crocs one Mother's Day, and that was before I realized that they were really ugly. So.